Yes, in this video I will show you how you can get 3G speeds on Reliance 2G. Currently I am using the CDMA upgraded to 4G SIM, but as of now I haven't received the 4G speeds. It is not launched for the upgraded SIM, so let me show you the speed test at normal 2G. You can see the speed is too low that it can't even find the best server. It is taking a lot of time. So let's begin the test now. So as you can see that it is showing network communication issues. So to solve this problem I have a trick. Many of you might be knowing it, so go to settings. Now go to SIM cards and mobile networks. Now here you have to go to Reliance 4G and cellular networks. Select it manually. So on this page you have to connect it to ASL. You can see ASL 3G or you can see this 405.810 3G. So you have to tap on this and it will be registered to 3G here. You can see H plus is coming. I am using the free internet. Let me show you my bandwidth. First star 267. Yes. You can see my main bandwidth is 0.05. So let me show you the speed test. You can see the ping 137. Now speed. Due to some reason my app got crashed and the further video was not recorded. So let's begin the test. So this time the ping is high and you can see the speeds going above 1 Mbps. As I have already told you, I have seen speeds more than 1 Mbps. The speeds varies from location to location. So in normal 2G you get a speed of around 3 to 5 kbps or 10 kbps. So this can be a cool trick if you use unlimited 2G on Reliance and then convert it into Reliance 3G. And that's it for this video. Please like, comment and subscribe.